Hello everybody, we're here on a new parkour map called Just Don't Fall. And I have spawned in a very, very small spot. Actually, I can kind of see outside. But yeah, I'm very cramped in here. And so I guess we'll just click Start Map. Yeah, Just Don't Fall by That's Luke. And says, have fun. The bottom and loading completed, let's go. So, wow, this is a really cool lobby, you know. Makes me lag a bit, but wow. Okay, let's start over here. If you don't get teleported, exit the map and re-enter. Okay. So credits, all these people, and then rules, Oh, we're supposed to click on them. Oh. Stay in game mode 2 if you can. Complete the parkour without swearing, please. And you're good to go. Okay, let's make sure we're in game mode 2. Can I do it? Yeah, okay, we must be in game mode 2. So, do you click on these people? Oh, I see. Okay. So, we're the builder and tester, Ice Hundy? No. I'm sorry if I pronounce your names wrong. And the tester, Black Mumbo. Ideas, Matthew MC. Tester and helper, Gorex. And the map creator, That's Luke. Okay, so, and we've also got the reset map over there, so how do I get back? Hello? Okay. Let's just do that. For anything, feel free to contact me. Okay. And then start map, same thing here. Click this sign once. Okay. Thank you for downloading the map. You are a great person. Your support is, it's kind of hard to read this font, is very much appreciated. This is a classic parkour map. The time and your fails will be displayed on the action bar slot. Try and beat my high score if you are able to complete the map. Start the map, start the map, start the map. Okay. Well, I earned high scores. I'm not sure if I'll be able to beat his high score, but I'll certainly try. I'm not even sure if I'll be able to beat the map. Okay, do we just... Okay, level 1, easy. So we have water here. Okay. Let's just do this. Nice and slowly. So we got pretty simple. Oh, I know what I've done wrong. That was not what I was thinking. Am I sprinting or not? So, do we just... Wow, that's a great start. Okay, I'm super pumped for this episode. If you are too, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more. I think I went the wrong way. I think I was supposed to go this way. And then up here. Okay. Oh, level 2. Easy. Okay. So we're in some kind of cave system. Don't want to get burnt. Right, be nice. Am I supposed to have, do I have to make that quad jump? Oh. Or not. Oh. I see what I've done wrong. Supposed to go onto here. I can make it. There we go. Okay. Or. Okay. Oh no. Okay, yeah, this is definitely a hard map. I'll give it that. Nope. Am I even touching this? No, I'm not. Okay. Total fails 1. I think I've had a bit more than that. There we go. Oh. Okay. Seem like those Might have been a few quad jumps. Okay, we're on level 3. We're in the nether. Let's go here. And here. And also, why I like doing these, like these parkour maps. I do them because I like parkouring. And also, I like just having a one-on-one with you guys. Just like a chill, you can just chill out, and this parkour map is definitely very hard. Yeah. But I feel like it's definitely going to get a lot harder, and hopefully I'm not going to have to use game mode 1. Might be a thing, I hope not. Okay, I might momentum this. That'd be a good idea. Yep. Ooh, okay, we're in the desert now. Your boy desert. The dry spot. Do we go up here? Yep. Run across here. Yep. Okay. All seems fine so far. Yep. I'm supposed to go down there, I'm guessing. Yep. And across here. Oh, and then I have to go across here. Okay, I get it now. And also, guys, I will leave a link down in the description to this map. Because so far, it's pretty cool. Okay, now this. Oh, okay. Okay, now we go up, like so. Okay. I think I should momentum this. Yep. Okay, oh, bit of glitch. Boom, there we go. Level 5. Hard. Great. So far I'm liking this map. Like, I like the theme of it, like it's pretty chill, you know. I especially like the lobby though, that was sick. Must have took them a lot of redstone. Ooh, yep. And then, oh, not quite. Right. I do this trick where I'm on like the edge of the block to do quad jumps, like just a little tricks with Raph. So I like to stand on the edge of the block, do without sprinting, just do a normal jump, and then sprint as I jump. I'll try and do it again. So edge, sprint, and jump. So like just as you jump, you sprint. Okay. Just a little tip. That's what I like to use. So far, it's doing me well. Oh, bit of a lava trap. One thing I'm probably not looking forward to is doing head hitters, because I'm not the best with those. You know, I've got a big head, and that head hits lots of things. So, oh, almost failed that. So, it's very tricky for me. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's go up the ladder. Oh no, not these. Yeah. The thing is, if I fail, I'm gonna be sent back a lot. Oh. There we go. Oh. Oh, head hitters. Oh. Okay, those were pretty easy though, those ones. Okay, we go here, then we go back, then we go back again, and up the ladder. Now where? It's a bit hard to see. Where am I supposed to go? Where did I even come from again? So it's really hard to see. Do I have my, yeah, I do have it on bright. Where am I supposed to go? The only thing I could think of is that we go all the way down there. I think I was supposed to do that. Okay, I think I was. Unless I've already been here and I can't remember. But I don't think I have. I'm hoping not. Yeah, I think this is definitely the way. Okay, I might momentum this. Oh. Oh, see, you have to start all the way back here. We're doing so well as well. Okay, I'm pretty much back where I was. Took me a couple of attempts, but I'm finally back. I made the jump. I still can't believe I made that jump. Oh. Is this still in the way? Okay. Yeah. Still can't believe I failed that easy jump. Wow. But, you know, we all do little mistakes. Oh, level 6 hard. Okay. I'm guessing I'm going to. Yep. Okay, now we're. Have to go down here. Oh, I just missed it. Oh. Momentum. Yep. Yes. Oh. Okay, that was okay. Raph, chill. You got this, dude. You got this. Yeah. Let's do this. Come on. It's like sometimes I just get in those moods where I just keep trying and keep failing. I just need a little breather, and then it all works out. Oh great, I have to do this. Oh. Yep. Okay. I'm guessing we're gonna have to do some ice parkour, which I'm pretty bad at. I haven't done much of it. So far, not too bad. Oops, slide. There you go. Oh, yep. I think this is ice parkour. We have to go here. Oh, jeez. Okay, at least I do get sent back, which is good. Yeah, see, I'm not really good at ice. Am I even supposed to go this way? I think I am. Yep. No. It just feels so weird, like it. I don't know, just not my thing. Oh. No. Come on. There we go. Think. Yeah, okay, I definitely have to go to this one. Yep. Okay, we're finally off the ice. Oh, but head hitters. Head hitters. I'm kind of tempted to go to this block. Yeah. No. That was a bad idea. See? When you try to cheat, it doesn't work. Okay, so. Yeah. Oh, there we go. There we go. Okay. Now we're good. Whew. Okay. Some classic ladders, and we're out. Oh. The stress was real. Our time, it's okay. I'll do. Oh. Oh, is this? Oh, that feels really weird. Okay. Final level, prepare for the. I'm not sure. But that's okay. Okay, I might momentum that. Yeah. Oh, okay, this is gonna be a hard one, isn't it? Well, obviously, because it's the last level. Oh, geez, these first jumps are messing me up. Okay. There we go. Can I even make that jump? Yes. Okay. This. Oh, I was supposed to. Okay. I was supposed to go there. Okay, I'm just gonna get comfy. Oh, no. Okay, come on. Come on, Raph. Come on. Let's do this. Oh. Great start. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is going to be one of those maps. One of those levels. Okay. There we go. So, I have to get to that ladder. Are you serious? Oh, jeez, that's going to... Man, this is... Damn, this is hard. Oh, come on. Oh my gosh, no. Oh, it's right there. Oh no. Oh, it took me so long to... That was like the closest one by far. Wow, come on. Can we do it again? No. Oh, so close. Your boy Raph is having a tough time here. Need some. No. Oh, so close. Come on. Yes. No. Okay. Raph, chill. You got this, bro. Come on. Pump. Come on. I'm getting pumped here. Okay, let's do this. Okay, that was a great start. Yeah, yes. I am so focused right now. It's not even funny yet. Just this one jump. Come on. Imagine if someone did this whole map first try, like they didn't even fail once. It's like, they deserve something amazing. You know, I just don't have that flick. I can't flick around the jumps. Okay. Okay, come on. Can I stop? I keep over jumping it and I don't even feel like I am. Yep, and then just here. Oh! See, I keep touching it, but yeah, I keep failing it. Wow, you have to like flick your wrist so fast on that jump. Unless you have a sensitive mouse, mine's a bit sensitive, but not a heap. I'd have to move my mouse too much. Come on. Yes. Oh, you do not know how painful that felt. It felt like my heart was just smashing half. Okay. Oh. Okay, guys, if I don't... When I get up to this again, and I... If I do fail, Yep, I just did. I'm taking a minute break, get some water. I just need a break for a second, and then, you know, you just need, like, just a break for a second, okay? So I'll see you guys in 1 minute. Okay, I'm back. I got some fresh water. I feel a lot more fresher. But yet, the jump still stands. Come on. I'm probably going to have to do a lot of cuts in this last level. Come on. We did it. We finally did it. That one jump. We did it. I'm speechless right now. I guess I have to make this jump. Oh, geez, I actually made it, okay. And then this jump. We did it. Everybody, we finally did it. With the time of 2,675 seconds now, and total fight fails are 389 seconds. We did it. Congratulations. We did it. Relog if it doesn't work. Oh well. Oh. I think I know what's supposed to be. Step on the different levels design to see your best time. Whoa, that is cool. Except it's making me lag a lot. Wow. Okay, let's go to level 1. Is this level 1? Yep. I had 1 fail and a minute 34 seconds. Level 2, 35 seconds, 0 fails. Level 3, 52 seconds, 1 fail. Then level 4, 153 seconds, 6 fails. Level 5, 349 seconds, 2 fails. Level 6, 176 seconds and 4 fails. Then the hardest one of all, level 7, 1,841 seconds and 375 fails. But it doesn't matter, we did it. That's what I'm happy about. Well, I guess that is the end of Just Don't Fall. This was an epic map. I loved it so much, and I just, geez, that last jump was so hard, and I didn't even have to cheat once. But yeah, so well, if you guys want to check out this awesome map, it will be down below in description. If you did enjoy, make sure hit that like button and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.